Hello guys, I'm Chef Demi. Welcome to my first tutorial video. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to make fluffy pancakes. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, click the notification bell below to get instant notification when I upload a new video. Let's start cooking.
You start by measuring 1 cup of flour like this. Just measure a cup of flour like this. Just put the flour gently into the measuring cup. Then just take a flat surface and you level it up. So this is your correct measurement for 1 cup of flour. So you measure 2 cups of flour into the sieve and you sieve it gently. So the reason why we're sieving the flour is to avoid lumps in the flour. We're going to just be using a tablespoon of baking powder. So we'll sieve the baking powder to see level 2 tablespoons. Then we'll sieve the baking powder. We're going to be using 1/2 tablespoon of baking soda. Then you sieve it off. This is the reason why we are sieving it, to avoid lumps in our pancake. So here we have just 2 tablespoons of melted butter. To get this 2 tablespoons of melted butter, you just take your normal solid butter, then just put it over it on low heat. Just put it on the milk. We're going to be adding our milk to it. This is 1 cup of milk. You can also use your buttermilk for it. Then we whisk it gently. So this, we're going to be breaking our egg. We'll try to separate the egg yolk from the egg white. So, you have to just gently do this. And just add the yolk to this mixture. Set the whites aside and just mix. So now we just have the egg white and just make sure you constantly mix the egg white. 1 or 2 minutes. We're going to be adding 2 tablespoons of sugar. Then we just mix together. To this, we're still going to be adding about 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence. Then we just mix. Make sure you don't over mix, but just mix this totally combined. This is the consistency you should get. So I just heated my pan and I drizzled some oil on it. Then just scoop about 1/2 teaspoon. I'm just using this bent spoon for mine. Think about 1/2 cups. So guys, make sure your cooker or burner is on low heat. So after about 1 minute and you start seeing those bubbles on the pancake, just know you're ready to flip it. So just take a flat spoon like this or just a wooden spatula, then you just flip. Wow, such a beaut.
So guys, now that you know how to make pancake like a professional, I hope you will be creating this video. I'm Chef Demi on Facebook, Chef Demi on Instagram. So when you recreate the video, just send me a picture so I will share. Don't forget to share this video also. Subscribe, click the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload the new video. Don't forget to thumbs up too. Have a nice day. Bye bye.